Breaking news! A Cessna 172 aircraft landed on the busiest avenue in Florida, US. The pilot said she was in a rush to get to the studio to broadcast the Night of Hope program. It was confirmed that the aircraft was piloted by Rosanna Magalu, who finally arrived at the studio.